I'm ready.
You're what?
I'm ready.
Sorry, I didn't quite understand that.
I'm ready.
Proper accent, please.
I'm ready. Hello.
Hiya.
I'm Toy.
And I'm Goy.
And welcome to
Europlay.
This is number seven. Seven. Eurovision 2020 has been cancelled, and we think it's time to reset the Eurovision competition and choose from each country the most favorite song. And today
it's Belgium.
Belgium, starting after this. If this is your first time in our channel,
sorry,
and welcome, please consider subscribing to our channel if you haven't done so, and also thank you so much for all your views, all your new subscribers, all the comments, all the likes, thank you so much. And of course, thank you so much for all the votes so far for each country. Choose your most favorite song.
I think that's really surprising you, so far. I'm not saying anything, bringing in some memories. And dark times. Eurovision 2020, quarantine edition, check it out, grand final.
You will be able to choose your most favorite song. Please check the link in the description or in the first comment. It's going to be long.
It's going to be a long video.
Like Austria.
I think it's going to be hard work. There's a few songs that are coming to my mind that I'm like, oh yeah, that's a good song.
Open mind.
Nothing's jumping up and going, oh, that's my favorite song from Belgium. But hopefully some forgotten gems.
Having said that, it's important to say whatever we are saying here, we are sharing with your own honest opinion. We do not wish to offend, hurt, insult, or objectify neither the singers nor your nation, but most importantly, not anybody else. But if by any chance we are offending you, we are sorry. Let's get it started.
Come on, guys. Let's do it together.
But let's first of all say thank you again to Schlager Lucas. Belgium in Eurovision Song Contest. 56, 1956 to 2020, starting now.
Here we go. Belgium, Belgium, Belgium.
Open up.
It doesn't even have a video. The drowned
place
men of the Seine.
Unknown.
What?
Yeah, they did. They have a different voting system back then. He looks happy.
The most beautiful day of my life. It's a very deep voice.
What the quality of the sound. Sounds like our videos.
Oh wow.
Right. Let's talk about haircuts in 1957.
It's like he's got a Lego piece of hair.
Oh, there were two songs from 56.
Oh. Oh. Cheeky.
Oh, I like that.
It's got us moving.
Yeah. It's like Michael Bublé.
Ooh. My little sweetie.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, look at that staging.
Oh, I like him.
Yes.
Bob
Do
Denny.
Love me.
Do love me.
Do love me. Lucky there was no like televotes back then. Do love me. Do vote for me. Yes, no. Come on.
Next.
Next, please.
Oh, he's back.
Oh, he's back. Oh, let's see what he's doing now.
My love for you. It's got two mics.
It's just stereo.
Oh, he's cheeky.
Oh, so much soul.
So much eyebrow.
Oh, he's back as well.
Bob Benny.
Bob Benny's back.
It's the round robin.
It does remind me of SpongeBob a bit.
Bob Benny's not as good as the other guy.
They're doing more competition between them, I think.
He's a bit wooden.
Yeah. He's back!
He is back!
He's back! Is he?
Yes, it's the eyebrows. He bloody loves Eurovision.
I like him.
Probably his weakest, I'd say.
Yeah. He got influenced by the other one.
Thud.
Oh, someone else. Oh, shall I lose?
Why?
Oh, look at Jokes. You know, he reminds me a bit of Fred.
Oh, he's a bit cheeky as well.
Yes.
Oh, I like him. These old Belgian men are great.
Yeah. Oh,
he looks cute.
He's a bit frozen.
Near my river.
Was that Grindr back then? Like, near my location? No. A
bit forgettable.
I like the Ford one. Yeah. I hope for... Oh, hello. Ooh.
Nothing to say.
Nothing.
It's just
an
old song. They haven't changed much in these 10 years.
Yeah. Oh, she's cheeky.
A bit of pepper, a bit of salt.
Oh, she's doing a recipe. She's making
masses. Okay, so after 10 years, they decided to change it up and send something different. Well done. I have worries.
Yes, worries. One of them is his song.
Oh.
Those camera angles.
The Belgian artists are loving the camera.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, colour. Wow.
Why singers back then ignore the camera?
Yeah.
She sings to the audience. She doesn't sing to the camera.
Oh.
Here's his word. No, I can't get on board with it. I'm sorry.
They're just all standing a bit awkwardly.
Oh. Such a drama.
Oh. Gesticulation. Wow. Oh.
It's likewise like in a phoenix. Without the bed.
Oh. Good morning,
it's
morning.
Wet.
That sounds nice.
He's so quiet.
Oh, it's funny. Jack Raymond. He was in it before. And Lily Castell. Oh!
Ooh!
Gosh. Passionately or not at all. I think we can all relate to that.
Oh!
Wow!
Isn't he?
Oh. Gosh.
Oh. Those
love it.
Outfit.
This is proper call and answer.
This purple.
Oh, and I love that they're wearing exactly the same outfit.
Okay. That is bad.
No, different Jack.
And now you notice about names because they're handsome.
Those lapels on. Oh, wow.
Wow.
I'm sure that's my mum's hair from when I was a kid. Oh, gosh. Being happy. She does not look happy. She looks terrified.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Oh, she is
so
intense.
Pretty.
Oh. Oh. G- Judy and Co. Listen, a bit dark.
Belgium, in those years, spot on. I love it.
Oh, first guitar.
Oh.
Oh, yes, I know this. This is great. I can join in. Great choreography. Love, it makes life sing.
Oh, finish second. Oh.
Hey, Nana. She has a nice voice, though.
Yeah, I'm not. It's not offending me.
Hey, hey.
Oh.
Oh. What?
Okay, are we starting with the weirdness?
The silly songs.
I know this song.
Oh my god, this sounds great. We must look this up and a translation. Yes! Ooh.
They are dancing with a dust cleaner.
They are very scantily clad. Oh. Yes. This sounds great.
I love them.
Oh, her hair. Wow. Of course. If you do like my music, I like that because it's not finishing the sentence. Where's the other half? If we do like your music, what? It leaves us guessing, thinking.
Vote for me.
Oh. This is trying to be really futuristic. Oh, gosh. Ooh. Is her face covered? Or is it the shadow? This is intense staging. I like it.
Joe!
Let me go now. You can see it in her face. She wants to go. No, I don't like this.
If you want to go, just go. Why does he need to let you go?
Linda LaPomme.
Okay, the winner of Belgium. Shabby, shabby, love me. Sandra King.
Oh, owning the floor. Those shoulders, Christ.
The tights.
Oh, shabby, shabby, classic Eurovision.
Fantastic song.
Oh. Oh, I like her. She looks strong. She's not going to take any shit.
Soldier of Love.
Let the sun shine. Oh, that mullet. Wow, he means business.
No. The sun won't shine like that. Okay. No.
Didn't really go all out on her styling, did they? He'd just wear a suit. It's fine.
No. I'm trying.
Late 80s was not your time.
No,
Belgium.
No.
My Macedonian woman. I'm not sure how I feel about that.
North Macedonia?
No woman belongs to a man. It's not very good either.
Right, there is a bit of a it's kind of landing, crashing, I would have thought. Oh.
Oh, this is great.
Oh, this has time.
The shirt. Oh, I like this. She wants violins, and there's a piano. Oh, there they are. Oh, I like her energy.
Yeah, but no. Ooh.
So it's classic.
Did she do this on purpose?
What, Black Bra? She's making a statement.
No, I looked at the hair.
Oh, dude.
Wow, Belgium is weird. They are weird with the songs. Like, they have some fantastic songs, and some of them are...
Yeah, but they're not... None of them have been terrible. This is a bit dull, but...
Yes.
I like the revolving door. Oh no, it's graphics. Well...
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is a nice song.
Pretty sure someone else already wore that outfit. Like, it's just another grey suit.
Oh, I like this song.
Oh, yes. Yeah. That sounds older than 99, though.
Yeah, I like this song. Why only 12, though?
Oh. Well, immediately we're into the noughties. Oh, wow. What a terrible singer. Sergio and the Ladies. Oh. Okay, I don't like the name of the group, but I can get on board with the song. What are the ladies' names?
And the ladies.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, finished second.
This is a great song.
Wow.
Oh, she's not really enjoying it, though. Yeah, I like this one a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, yes! So gay.
And what are we?
Oh, it's not great either. Oh. He's going for it. Oh, he's really going for it. 10 out of 10 for effort.
But 0 out of 0 from point.
Oh
my god. Okay. It failed to qualify.
Did it? Wow. Lovely song. What time signature?
12-8.
12-8, yes. No. Never heard this before, but it's a no. An immediate no. No.
Wow. No. Wow.
Oh, I love her.
Oh my god. What's going on?
Oh wow.
Elvis is back.
Look, this is just like someone's gone to Poundland for fancy dress. Their outfits are terrible.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. It's nice.
Simple song, but look, yeah. It's so different to any other entry they had, like. No.
I kind of like that.
No! No!
I really like what they tried to do.
Look at their outfits.
But they're so mismatched. Voice, vocally, looks, everything. Oh.
Nice song. What
would you do when the nice. Empty, alive in a bag just to be
with you. Yeah, but nice. That's it.
I like the voice line. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's a good song.
Love kills. Kind of got my hair from 10 years ago.
It's not blonde.
Mom? I remember this. Wow, this is really dark. They've had very few emotional songs.
Okay.
I didn't get that at first, but then something went, no, it's fantastic. Yes. Love this. Give me a slap happy bass and I'm happy. And then brass. What more do you need?
Did it? It's like, what's her name?
Slaps by Flourished, yeah. I've forgotten about
Blanche.
This. Okay. The caliber has been consistently good.
The what?
The level of song they put in has always been solid. I love the studio of this. Did we see that?
Yes,
yeah,
we did. The fuck you ask? That's the problem.
It's a nice song. Studio's nice.
Oh god.
I forgot all about this.
You know what? I forgot it. I deleted it from my mind. This is not right. This is not right. But you know what's coming? You know what's coming? You know what's coming? You know what's coming?
Oh no.
You know what's coming? Just release me from this video. And guess what? They're coming back!
I really hate that final line. Da, 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 da. It just sounds really clunky and cliched.
Release me from this video.
Like, there's no emotion in it. It doesn't feel sad to me. Just that was much better than I expected.
You always come with... That's good, because you always come with minimum expectations.
No, not always.
And then, you know...
No. None of them made me go, oh my god, this is terrible, apart from the last one. last two.
Yes, if you remember our last reaction to Belarus, I was sitting and I was uncomfortable because it was really hard work. This was fun. Yeah. Even though some of the songs were a bit
end of the 80s was a bit
It was like
But it's been solid entrance. Quite. And pushing the boundaries staging wise early on.
Yes, with this cheeky and this singer in the beginning.
The hand movements and the eyes and run my hand through my hair.
You know what, Belgium? Apologies. Yeah. I didn't have high expectations, but
there's some good songs there.
You proved me yet again I'm wrong. So thank you so much for lovely, lovely, lovely songs. And now it's time to choose our most favorite song from Belgium. I have no idea how I'm going to do it because there were so many.
Yeah, I know what mine is.
But before we choose our most favorite, please vote for your favorite song from Belgium. The link you can find in the description or in the first comment, and we will reveal the results in the reaction for
when Hooverphonic come back.
Let's choose our most favorite song from Belgium.
Mine is Rhythm Inside.
Rhythm Inside.
Yeah. It's timeless. Sounds slick whenever you hear it. But I didn't like it at first. When I first heard it, I was like, this is really boring. Why did they send this to Eurovision? Now I get it.
If I listen to Rhythm Inside, does it make me great fun straight away? Does it make me dance with it? Does it make me be hooked to it emotionally? No. So this is not my choice.
Oh, what is your choice
going to
be?
I'm going to be very mainstream, probably. I'm going to go with Sandra Kim, Jamie Levy.
Oh, yeah, it's a good song.
I think...
Timeless.
If... No, well, it is... Timeless, no. It's very 80s. Let's not carry on. It's not like...
It has aged well. You still go, yes!
No, it's one of those songs when you hear it, you know it's the 80s and you love everything about the 80s. That's what it makes me feel. It's such a happy, dancey movie. And I think well-deserved winner. But, as we said, many songs were really, really good. Yeah. Not excellent, you know, but some of them really... The level was fantastic.
Yeah.
I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the difference, the diversity in
I think they've been very upbeat, very happy and positive. So I think you should stick with that because it's worked.
I think Belgium is that country where they have two broadcasts that they switch between themselves every 3 years, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong, sorry. And that's why the level of the song is always like different, because different producers, different...
So in that run when it was those two men that just swapped, they were changing every year, were they?
Probably. The same men. And they had a contract for 5 years, you know how it was. I'm going to be in Eurovision for 5 years.
Yeah. In your West Belgian accent.
Please vote for your most favorite song from Belgium. If you like this video, thumbs up. Please consider subscribing to our channel if you haven't done so.
Follow us on Facebook, send us messages, buy some sweet threads from our Teespring store. If you'd like to join our
translation,
send us an email to
toyandgoy@gmail.com or find us on Instagram
at toyandgoy.
Wow, we survived this. I can't believe it was so long.
It was, but it wasn't hard work.
No, it wasn't hard work, but you know how you react and you need to stay focused and you need to control everything that comes out of your mouth, and you know me.
Next.
See
Croatia. Ooh. See you in Croatia. Bye.
Support. All you get in this house is support. So, you get lunch every bloody day. That's fantastic support. I said. All you get in the house. That's what I said. Look at the fuck of the video. All I said is you get.
It's about tone, isn't it?